This time today now, it's been a week since I set up my PlayStation 5.